Yeah, the breakout players, I reckon for 2015, it's a tough one. We've got a pretty young, exciting list, but I'd say the two ones I'd look out for would be Corey Gold and Paddy Karnezis.
I think the player that will have a breakout season this year will probably be Tim Broomhead. He's been training really well, and he showed massive talent last year, and he's got a real excitement about him, so can't wait to see how he goes.
Our breakout players in 2015.
Tim Broomhead, definitely. I think he's got what it takes to have a really big year, and also Paddy Karnezis is coming off a pretty frustrating year this year.
Hopefully I break back out and have a decent year because I had a terrible one last year.
This year's breakout players will be Nathan Freeman and Brody Grundy.
I guess Nathan Freeman's had a really good pre-season, so he's been fine. Hopefully he continues that form.
Nathan Freeman could go all right, and also Taylor Adams. I think he'll break in and have a really good year.
Nathan Freeman, I reckon we'll have a really good year next year, and Jordan Gowie will do good things.
Probably Nathan Freeman, so he's flying at the minute, so I'll probably have to say him. I suppose that's a pretty generic answer. Everyone would be probably saying him at the moment, so probably him. I've seen a bit of Braden Maynard, who's impressed me. Yeah, obviously Tim Broomhead as well. He's obviously got that talent, and he's flying at the minute as well. So
guys like Taylor Adams will keep going, Marley Williams, Jackson Ramsey has been training really well, so there's a few.
One that first comes to mind is probably Taylor Adams. The way he started the first month has been really impressive, I think, and also Brody Grundy as well.
I like the looks of Darcy Moore and Jordan DeGoey, and even Matty Goodyear impressed me today out on the track.
I reckon Darcy Moore's killing it on the track, so he's definitely one to look out for, and obviously Nath Freeman's flying at the minute. So
I'd say one of the breakout players I think would be Darcy Moore. He's done pretty well in training so far, and yeah, him playing defense on man stuff, he's quite a good player, so I think he'll be a good asset in 2015.